Zabar said, it is my existence which is no longer needed in this world. But my body will not remain in this place. My spirit and my flesh will become one with the ravens. In that way, I will return to Mother Earth who bore me. Snake! I will be watching you! Understand? Snake, take this security card. It will open that door.
Why?
You are a snake which was not created by nature. You and the boss, you are from another world. A world that I do not wish to know. Go and do battle with him. I will be watching from above. First, I'll give you a hint. The man who you saw die before your eyes.
What is it?
That was not the DARPA chief. It was Decoy Octopus, a member of Foxhound. He was a master of disguise. He copied his subjects down to the blood. So he drained the chief's blood and took it into himself. But he wasn't able to deceive the Angel of Death.
The Angel of Death? But why go to so much trouble? Why impersonate the chief?
That is the end of my hint. You must solve the rest of the riddle yourself. Snake, in the natural world, there's no such thing as boundless slaughter. There's always an end to it. But you are different.
What are you trying to say?
The path you walk on has no end. Each step you take is paved with the corpses of your enemies. Their souls will haunt you forever. You shall have no peace. Hear me, Snake. My spirit will be watching you.
Snake, it's me.
Master.
It's about Naomi. Turn your monitor off.
What about Naomi?
Colonel, is Naomi there?
No, she's away. She's taking a short nap. So what is this about Naomi?
Okay, maybe we'd better let the Colonel hear this too.
Yeah, go on, Master.
Well, basically, Dr. Naomi Hunter is not Dr. Naomi Hunter at all.
What?
I thought her story of her background sounded kind of fishy, so I checked it out.
And?
There is an actual Dr. Naomi Hunter, or I should say, there was one. But she's not the woman we know. The real Naomi Hunter disappeared somewhere in the Middle East. Our Naomi must have somehow obtained her identification papers.
So then who is she really?
She must be some kind of spy.
A spy?
Yes. Maybe she's been sent to sabotage this operation.
Are you saying she's with the terrorists?
I don't want to believe it either, but she is working for Foxhound.
So you think she had a part in the uprising?
Or she could be working with some different group altogether.
Different group? It couldn't be.
Place her under arrest.
What?
She's betrayed us. She needs to be arrested and interrogated to find out who she's with.
If she's one of their spies, then we're in big trouble.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Have you let her in on some kind of vital secret or something? Does this have anything to do with the mysterious deaths of the DARPA chief and the ArmsTech president?
I have no idea.
Anyway, we cannot allow her to participate any further in this mission.
Wait a minute. Without her, we can't complete this mission.
I knew it. You're hiding something.
Give me some time. I'll try to get it out of her.
Hurry then. We've got to figure out who she is and what she's doing here.
I understand. Snake, give me some time.
I don't have any time left for you. Naomi wasn't acting strangely or anything?
No, I just can't believe that Naomi is an enemy spy. I refuse to accept that.
I don't want to believe it either, but...
Don't say it, Snake.